Kentucky high school students who want to have a voice in their own education can apply to a special program that does just that. It's called the Commissioner's Student Advisory Council. Students will be appointed to serve for 1 year. Over the past year, students made recommendations on school safety and mental health. Applications must be submitted by March 9th. They can be found on the Department of Education website.